Also breaking, Governor McKee has announced a new interim director of the Rhode Island Department of Health. Dr. Utpala Bandy will take over for Dr. Jim McDonald, who's stepping down to spend more time with his family. Dr. Bandy has led the health department's infectious disease division since 2012. She'll take over as interim director starting on Sunday.